Let us open our Bible to the book of Ezekiel chapter 32. Ezekiel 32. Slaying the water monster. Slaying the water monster. Ezekiel 32. Ezekiel concludes this section with a lament for Egypt's Pharaoh, whom Yahweh presents as the monster. I quote, monster of disease, thrashing about in your streams, end of quote, describing Egypt's fall in the most sweeping terms. Egypt has been a dominant power, but Yahweh will soon dominate Pharaoh. The final sin is one of a number of fallen powers, including Egypt, buried together in the pit in various stages of ignominy and shame, and which is true, actually, to find in ancient Egypt. You have to go underground, dig, make archaeological, searches under the ground to find the presence of Egypt. Ezekiel 32 verses 1 to 16, the fall of Egypt. We should weep and tremble for those who will not weep and tremble for themselves. Great oppressors are, in Yahweh's account, no better than beasts of prey. Those who admire the pomp of this world will wonder at the ruin of that pomp. Wish to those who know the vanity of all things here below is no surprise. When others are ruined by sin, we have to fear, knowing ourselves guilty, the instruments of the desolation are formidable, and the instances of the desolation are frightful. The waters of Egypt will run like oil, which signifies there should be universal sadness and heaviness upon the whole nation. Yahweh can soon empty those of this world goods who have the greatest fullness of them. By enlarging the matters of our joy, we increase the occasions of our sorrow. How weak and helpless as to Yahweh are the most powerful of mankind. The destruction of Egypt was a type of the destruction of the enemies of Christ. Ezekiel 32 verses 17 to 32. It is like that of other nations. Various nations are mentioned as gone down to the grave before Egypt, who are ready to give her a scornful reception over there in the world of the dead. These nations had been lately ruined and wasted, but though Judah and Jerusalem were about this time ruined and laid waste, yet they are not mentioned here. Though they suffered the same affliction and by the same hand, yet the kind design for which they were afflicted and the mercy Yahweh reserved for them altered its nature. It was not to them a going down to the pit as it was to the heathen. Pharaoh, the water monster, will see and be comforted, but the comfort wicked ones have after death is poor comfort, not real, but only in fancy. The view this prophecy gives of ruined states shows something of this present world and the empire of death in it. Come and see the calamitous state of human life. As if people did not die fast enough, they are ingenious at finding out ways to destroy one another. Also of the other world, though the destruction of nations as such seems chiefly intended, here is plain allusion to the everlasting ruin of impenitent sinners. How are people deceived by Satan? What are the objects they pursue through sins of bloodshed and their many sins? Surely man disquiets himself in vain, whether he pursues wealth, fame, power, or pleasure. The hour will come when all who are in their graves, on their graves, will hear the voice of Christ and will come forth, those who have done good to the resurrection of life, and those who have done evil to the resurrection of damnation. Know this, and the Lord Yahweh will bless you. Let us take these prayer points. Let us pray. I take a lament concerning you, King of water demons and idolaters. In the name of Yeshua, I take a lament against you, concerning you, King of water demons and idolaters. In the name of Yeshua, I take up a lament concerning you, King of water demons and idolaters. Thank you, Lord, all to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. Reading. You are like a lion among the nations, in the name of Yeshua. You are a monster of the seas, thrashing about in your streams, churning the water with your feet and muddying the streets, the streams, in the name of Yeshua. Now hear the word of the sovereign Yahweh. With a great throng of people, the Lord cast his net over you, prayer. In the name of Yeshua, now hear the word of the sovereign Yahweh. With a great throng of people, the Lord cast his net over you. In the name of Yeshua, now hear the word of the sovereign Yahweh. With a great throng of people, the Lord cast his net over you. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. With a great throng of people, Yahweh hauls you up in his net. In the name of Yeshua, with a great throng of people, Yahweh hauls you up in his net. In the name of Yeshua, with a great throng of people, Yahweh hauls you up in his net. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. Yahweh throws you on the land and hurls you on the open field. In the name of Yeshua, Yahweh throws you on the land and hurls you on the open field. In the name of Yeshua, Yahweh throws you on the land and hurls you on the open field. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. Yahweh lets all the birds of the sky settle on you, and all the animals of the wild gorge themselves on you. In the name of Yeshua, Yahweh lets all the birds of the sky settle on you, and all the animals of the wild gorge themselves on you. In the name of Yeshua, Yahweh lets all the birds of the sky settle on you, and all the animals of the wild gorge themselves on you. Thank you, Lord. all to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, we pray. Yahweh spreads your flesh on the mountains and fills the valleys with your remains. In the name of Yeshua, Yahweh spreads your flesh on the mountains and fills the valleys with your remains. In the name of Yeshua, Yahweh spreads your flesh on the mountains and fills the valleys with your remains. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. Yahweh drenches the land with your flowing blood all the way to the mountains, and the ravines are filled with your flesh. In the name of Yeshua, Yahweh drenches the land with your flowing blood all the way to the mountains, and the ravines are filled with your flesh. In the name of Yeshua, Yahweh drenches the land with your flowing blood all the way to the mountains, and the ravines are filled with your flesh. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. Listen, O water monster, when the Almighty snuffs you out, he covers the heavens and darkens the stars. In the name of Yeshua, listen, water monster, when the Almighty snuffs you out, he covers the heavens and darkens their stars. In the name of Yeshua, listen, O water monster, when the Almighty snuffs you out, he covers the heavens and darkens their stars. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, we pray. When he snuffs you out, Yahweh covers the sun with a cloud, and the moon does not give its light. In the name of Yeshua, when he snuffs you out, Yahweh covers the sun with a cloud, and the moon does not give its light. In the name of Yeshua, when he snuffs you out, Yahweh covers the sun with a cloud, and the moon does not give its light. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. All the shining lights in the heavens, Yahweh darkens over you. He brings darkness over your land. In the name of Yeshua, all the shining lights in the heaven, Yahweh darkens over you. He brings darkness over your land. In the name of Yeshua, all the shining lights in the heavens, Yahweh darkens over you. He brings darkness over your land. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. Righteous Yahweh will trouble the hearts of many people when he brings you into captivity among the nations to the land you have not known. In the name of Yeshua, righteous Yahweh will trouble the hearts of many people when he brings you into captivity among the nations to the lands you have not known. In the name of Yeshua, righteous Yahweh will trouble the hearts of many people when he brings you into captivity among the nations to the lands you have not known. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, we pray. Yahweh will cause many people to be appalled at you. In the name of Yeshua, Yahweh will cause many people to be appalled at you. In the name of Yeshua, Yahweh Shaphat will cause many peoples to be appalled at you. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, we pray. Their kings will shudder with horror because of you when Yahweh brandishes his sword before them. In the name of Yeshua, their kings will shudder with horror because of you when Yahweh brandishes his sword before them. In the name of Yeshua, their kings will shudder with horror because of you when Yahweh brandishes his sword before them. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, we pray. On this day of your downfall, each of them tremble every moment for his life. In the name of Yeshua, on this day of your downfall, Each of them tremble every moment for his life. In the name of Yeshua, on this day of your downfall, each of them tremble every moment for his life. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. Tremble, O water monster, for the sword of the king of invaders comes against you. In the name of Yeshua, tremble, O water monster, for the sword of the king of invaders comes against you. In the name of Yeshua, tremble, O water monster, for the sword of the king of invaders comes against you. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. Yahweh kinda causes your words to fall by the swords of mighty men, the most ruthless of all nations. In the name of Yeshua, Yahweh kinda causes your words to fall by the swords of mighty men, the most ruthless of all nations. In the name of Yeshua, Yahweh kinda causes your words to fall by the swords of mighty men, the most ruthless of all nations. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, we pray. The invaders shatter your prize, O water monster, and all your odds are overthrown. In the name of Yeshua, the invaders shatter your pride, O water monster, and all your odds are overthrown. In the name of Yeshua, the invaders shatter your pride, O water monster, and all your words are overthrown. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. Yahweh cannot destroy all your cattle from beside abundant waters, no longer to be stirred by the foot of man or muddied by the hoofs of cattle. In the name of Yeshua, Yahweh cannot destroy all your cattle from beside abundant waters, no longer to be stirred by the foot of man or muddied by the hoofs of cattle. In the name of Yeshua, Yahweh cannot destroy all your cattle from beside abundant waters, no longer to be stirred by the foot of man or muddied by the hoofs of cattle. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, we pray. Then Yahweh will let your waters settle and make your streams flow like oil. In the name of Yeshua, then Yahweh will let your waters settle and make your stream flow like oil. In the name of Yeshua, then Yahweh will let your waters settle and make your streams flow like oil. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, we pray. When Yahweh makes you desolate and strips the land of everlasting in it, then you will know that He is the Lord. In the name of Yeshua, when Yahweh makes you desolate and strips the land of everything in it and everything in it, then you will know that He is the Lord. In the name of Yeshua, when Yahweh makes you desolate and strips the land of everything in it, then you will know that He is the Lord. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. When Yahweh strikes down all who live in your land, then you will know that He is the Lord. In the name of Yeshua, when Yahweh strikes down all who live in your land, then you will know that He is the Lord. In the name of Yeshua, when Yahweh strikes down all who live in your land, then you will know that He is the Lord. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. I wail for the hordes of the kingdom of idolaters and consign to the earth below both her and the dwellers of mighty nations, along with those who go down to the pit. In the name of Yeshua, I wail for the hordes of the kingdom of idolaters and consign to the earth below both her and the dwellers of the mighty nations, along with those who go down to the pit. in the name of Yeshua, well for the hordes of the kingdom of idolaters, and consign to the earth below both her and the daughters of mighty nations, along with those who go down to the pit. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, we pray. Oh, what a master. Are you more favored than others? Now, go down and be laid among the uncircumcised. In the name of Yeshua, oh, what a master. Are you more favored than others? Now, go down and be laid among the uncircumcised. In the name of Yeshua, oh, what a monster. Are you more favored than others? Now, go down and be laid among the uncircumcised. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. You that were a monster, fall among those killed by the sword. In the name of Yeshua, you that were a monster, fall among those killed by the sword. In the name of Yeshua, you that were a monster, fall among those killed by the sword. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, we pray. The sword is drawn. Let you be dragged off along with all your hordes. In the name of Yeshua, the sword is drawn up. And let you be dragged off along with all your hordes. In the name of Yeshua, the sword is drawn. Let you be dragged off along all your hordes. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua, the Messiah, we pray. From within the realm of the dead, the mighty leaders will say of you and your allies, they are come down and they lie with the uncircumcised, with those killed by the sword. In the name of Yeshua, from within the realm of the dead, the mighty leaders will say of you and your allies, they have come down and they lie with the uncircumcised, with those killed by the sword. In the name of Yeshua, from within the realm of the dead, the mighty leaders will say of you and your allies, they have come down and they lie with the uncircumcised, with those killed by the sword. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, we pray. Reading. Assyria is there with her whole army. She is surrounded by the graves of all her slain, all who have fallen by the sword. In the name of Yeshua, all who had spread terror in the land of the living are slain, fallen by the sword. In the name of Yeshua, Elam is there with all her hordes around her grave. All of them are slain, fallen by the sword. In the name of Yeshua, all who have spread terror in the land of the living, when they went down uncircumcised to the earth below, in the name of Yeshua, they bear their shame with those who go down to the pit. In the name of Yeshua, because their terror had spread in the land of the living, they bear their shame with those who go down to the pit. They are laid among the slain. In the name of Yeshua, Meshach and Tubal are there with all their hordes around the graves. In the name of Yeshua, all of them are uncircumcised, killed by the sword, because they spread their terror in the land of the living. In the name of Yeshua, prayer. You too, war master, and your orders will be broken and will lie among the uncircumcised, with those killed by the sword. In the name of Yeshua, you too, war master, and your orders will be broken and will lie among the uncircumcised, with those killed by the sword. In the name of Yeshua, you too, war master, and your orders, you will be broken and will lie among the uncircumcised, with those killed by the sword. Thank you, Lord. All to your glory. In the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, we pray. Reading. Edom is there, her kings and all her princes. Despite their power, they are laid with those killed by the sword, with the uncircumcised, with those who go down to the pit. In the name of Yeshua, all the princes of the north are there. They went down with the slain in disgrace, despite the terror caused by their power. In the name of Yeshua, they lie uncircumcised with those killed by the sword, and bear their shame with those who go down to the pit. In the name of Yeshua, the water demons, he and all his army will see them and